consider subscribing. It can take a second or two. Consider subscribing and also liking this video, right? As we now kick it off, because I'll be taking you through the company profile and the marketing plan, and finally mention something to do with the testimonials, right? Yeah, also it is recommended you have a writing pad of, with you, just somewhere you can note down something, because I'll be sharing a lot of info. Yeah, it is good you note one or two things there, right? So the company hosting us today, it is Global Internet Fortunes, which is a web hosting and an online marketing company, right? So let's kick it off. Yes, the company profile. Yeah, GIF started back in 2012. Yeah, so we are celebrating, this is the 9th year. Okay, and it's a limited company incorporated in Kenya. All right, so GIF, you can note down these codes over there, the codes that you can see, GIF reg number and the GIF KRA VAT reg number as well. Okay, yeah, these are the codes that you can even take to a Huduma Center and do your due diligence. Is this a legitimate company? Okay, or get more info about the company. It's also approved by the local and international pay processors like iPay, M-Pesa, Airtel, Visa and MasterCard, PayPal, and so on, right? Yeah, so all these pay processors have approved Global Internet Fortunes to be using their platform, okay? Whereby they can, we can be making payments or even paying the members using the same pay processors, okay? So who is GIF? GIF is a web hosting and online marketing company that sells its services through the concept of direct selling, okay? Also known as network marketing, okay? So the keywords there are web hosting and online marketing, all right? Yeah, so web hosting, I'll be explaining more on how web hosting works, okay? And online marketing is basically whereby you are marketing your services online. It is just a word that is well explained by itself, right? But now I'll be talking of what are we marketing online, or what are the products and services that we have, right? So you can see over there we have the KENIC and the CAK license, okay? Yes, so the Communications Authority of Kenya, that's the certificate, okay? Yeah, since we are dealing with services that in one way or another need to be approved by the CAK, okay? And the KENIC board is the board that is in charge of the .ke domain, okay? It stands for the Kenya Network Information Center, okay? The moment you go to their website and check on the list of registrars, you'll see Global Internet Fortunes as one of them, meaning we sell the .ke domain, right? I'll be showing you some of these awards that we have scooped from KENIC every single year. Like you can see over there. Yeah, so those are some of the awards. And the most recent ones are these. Yes, for 2019. All right. Yes, that one is the certificate awarded to Global Internet Fortunes as the winner of the .ke registrations, because we register .ke. Any domain ending with .ke, like .co.ke. Right? Those are Kenyan domains. Okay, yes, also for the customer retention. So we have been scooping these awards every single year, right? Yeah, so you'll be plugging into an award-winning company in their services. Yes, we have a branch of networks. Yeah, when it comes to Global Internet Fortunes, whereby you have physical offices or training centers. Yeah, the headquarter being Nairobi at Commerce House. Yes, we have also in Mombasa, Ole Monana House, Kisumu Mega Plaza, Nakuru Baraka Plaza, and Eldoret Safina Plaza. Okay, yeah, you can always visit these offices, and we shall be opening more branches sooner or later. Yes, and you can have a chance also to interact with some of our members who are there, and also if you are from those areas. All right, so what do we offer, or what does GIF sells? So We shall kick it off with the web hosting services. That is, we have the ready-made blogs and websites, okay? This is one of the services that we offer over here, okay? You also have domains, web hosting, electronic airtime. In part of online marketing, we have the e-commerce, whereby you can make money online, okay? So I'll be showing you some of these ready-made blogs and websites that you shall be offered over here, okay? Also on the domains, what is a domain? We shall also be tackling that. Web hosting, like I said before, electronic airtime, whereby you can also make money from the airtime that you usually use every single day, be it for Safaricom, Telkom, Airtel, all these service providers. You can be making a certain commission from these, okay? Yeah, and it's part and parcel of our services. Now, like I said before, I'll be talking more on how web hosting works. And when I talk about web hosting, maybe we can derive from the word host, okay? Yeah, so the moment you get started here in this business, you'll be provided for a website. And this website, for every website, has to be hosted by a certain company. So this company is a web hosting company, okay? Meaning you're coming here to occupy a certain space given by the company, okay, just to host your website, whereby you can be given a certain space, all right? Just like if you have a business, for you to maybe occupy a certain space in that, maybe in a certain building. Yes, it's a building, a very prestigious building, all right? So you just be given a certain space in that building. Like, for example, our office in Nairobi is at Commerce House, 4th floor, room number 9, along Moi Avenue, all right? Yeah, so we have occupied a certain space in Commerce House, all right? So the same case that happened to you, you shall be given a certain space, or you shall be offered a certain space whereby you can also have or host your website over there, all right? Yes, and of course, we have servers, okay? Yeah, and a server is something very, very expensive, okay? And of course, you shall occupy a certain space from that server, right? Yes, now, what is a domain? A domain is a unique and specific address that points to a website hosted on a server, all right? It is just points. Okay, so a domain is like a .co.ke, okay, like for example safaricom.co.ke, for example your name .co.ke, okay, so that .co.ke is pointing to that website. So if I can tell you today, go to Safaricom website, you might not find it, okay, but the moment I point out .co.ke, of course you have to get the website, right? Yeah, so it will be just pointing to that website hosted on a server. So let's talk about the blogs, the ready-made blogs that we are talking about here. You shall be offered one, okay? And a blog is a topic that you are passionate about, okay? So it can be about travel. You can be blogging about travel, about maybe fitness, okay? Maybe fashion, okay? Yes, and it's already hosted for you in the next like 12 hours the moment you just started, okay? So what is your work? Your work will be just customizing this website or blog, okay? So I'll be sharing more the benefits of a blog. So let's kick it off with the e-commerce, okay? E-commerce meaning the online marketing, or making money online, okay? Yeah, so we have the online marketing, we have the blogging, we have the online advertising, and the email marketing. So you can use your blog to make money, okay? Yeah, that is whereby you can advertise, which I'll be talking more in the next slide or two. So let's have a summary of the GIF services. Number one, we have the domains. Yeah. Number two, you'll have your own website. Okay. Number three, you have now the web hosting, but your blog will be hosted by the company. And number four, you can sell GIF services and make money online. So this is just a summary of what we offer, what we have over here. All right. Yes. So, how do we market these services, okay? Because here, you have seen that number four, you can sell GIF services and make money online. But we have a model whereby we move these services, okay? Which is called network marketing. It's something you should note down, okay? Yeah, so network marketing is performance-based marketing whereby an individual is compensated for referring a customer to purchase a product or service from the company that he or she represent, okay? Yes, so it's also known as referral marketing or word of mouth advertising, okay? So when the moment you represent a certain company, when you are reselling their services over and over again, you're appreciating a concept called network marketing, okay? And you can also do your due diligence and learn more about network marketing. It is a concept used worldwide, even by known brands, okay, successful brands, which I'll be showing you in a couple of minutes, that embrace this kind of concept, all right? Yeah, it's also known as the word of mouth advertising. Okay. Yeah, I also guess that the word woman came from this because it's a word of mouth advertising network. Okay. Yes. So you can see some keywords over there. Performance based, meaning that in network marketing you get paid on how you perform. Okay. And you have to refer a customer or to purchase a product or service on behalf of the company that you are representing. Okay. Yeah, so just like for a fact, you have referred a friend, maybe even to purchase, maybe for the ladies, you maybe refer a friend to a salon, okay? For the gents, maybe to a movie or a barber shop, okay? But you never get paid to do that, all right? Now here, you shall be paid for doing that, because in one way or another, you usually promote this business. So me and you, we are promoting these businesses for free. What if now we get paid for doing that? Okay, it is also taught as a career. Yes, in the United States. Yeah, the person you can see over there is Professor Charles King. Yeah, he's the Dean Faculty of Marketing in the University of Illinois in Chicago. It's also been taught like a career, just like how here you can learn about engineering. It's also taught in America like a career, network marketing. Okay, yes, you can maybe note down the name of that professor. You can get to Google him and get to know how does he teach all the concept concerning network marketing. Okay, it's also recommended by top personalities like financial experts, like you can see over here. Okay, the likes of Bill Gates, they are recommending network marketing because it's the only kind of business model an ordinary person can transform his or her life in an extraordinary way. Okay, yes, it's also some of these individuals own network marketing companies, for example, the likes of Warren Buffett. Okay, yes, and these financial experts like Robert T. Kiyosaki, they have written books. Okay, and the reason why they recommend the business of the 21st century, there's a certain book they have written. Okay, yes, for example, Donald Trump, they have partnered also with Robert T. Kiyosaki to write a book called The Business School. Okay, you can get to note down these type of books, yet to read them. Okay, that they can also get a know-how. Why are they recommending network marketing? Right? Yeah, so all these individuals that you can see over here. Okay, now let's go to the business plan, the GIF business plan, whereby you can make a job replacing income, right? A job replacing income every single month, right? And so let me talk about how do you make money with GIF blogs, because you'll be offered one. Okay, so number one, you can run your adverts on your blog and get paid. Okay, that is via Google AdWords or Jumia AdWords. I'm pretty sure you have gone through these type of blogs, like for example, maybe Tuko. Okay, the moment you're going through those news and everything, you can see some adverts popping up over there. Okay, there is no way, any other way a blog can earn apart from maybe adverts. Okay, so if you have your own blog and you run adverts over there, okay, and these adverts are also integrated with Google Ads, yeah, you'll be in a position to make money from that blog, right? And number two, you can grow your personal business, okay, or advertise it. Yes, and let's say you're selling some shoes, clothes, advertise products or other MLM companies or products, okay? Yes, so you can also grow your business using a blog, okay, that shall be provided over here. You shall hold on to number three, whereby you can build your brand and get hired to advertise company products. Okay, yeah, you can build big companies right now are looking for social media experts. Okay, and here we shall be using social media. Okay, a lot social media, and you can also be a witness that in one way or another, maybe you met with the person who introduced you to this via social media. Okay, so since you shall be using social media, you shall have those social media skills. You shall be taught all these skills for free. Okay, and sooner or later, you can also represent a company whereby you can approach them and tell them you can maybe manage their social media platforms. Okay, yes, and you can also drive traffic there. And yes, they can give you, they can maybe you can be earning a part-time income from that area. Okay, yes, and of course, you have the academic writing or the article writing or the affiliate program. Okay, here's whereby you can be writing some articles and get paid for that. Okay, you can be writing your own articles. Okay, yes, so And the next part is whereby now you need to become either an agent or a customer of GIF services, okay? Yeah, an agent is basically a person who is reselling these services, okay? Just like an M-Pesa agent. These are individuals who usually sell Safaricom services. If today you need a SIM card, you don't need to go to their headquarters at Westlands to get a SIM card. You just go to your nearest agent and purchase one, all right? So agents are paid on commission, okay? But for you to become an agent of Safaricom, you need M-Pesa agent for this case. You need capital, okay, for you to start that M-Pesa. So maybe in town you can be told if you don't have like 100,000 or 200,000, chances are you cannot maybe become an M-Pesa agent, okay? You need cash, right, together. So that's it and done. For you to become an agent also in GIF, okay, or Global Internet Fortunes, you also need to stake in something, because you shall be purchasing these services, okay? And the moment you purchase them, you can also choose to just use them. That's the person who is called a customer, or also resell them, whereby you become an agent. That's how you shall be appreciating a concept called network marketing. And of course, yes, you shall be appreciating the rest of what I've just talked about. So all these services, the likes of blogs, the likes of domains, when the moment you resell them, you'll be making money from them, all right? And for you to plug into such a system, you need to become a business-minded person, all right? Because I'm not offering here a job, I'm offering a business opportunity, okay? So because the difference between a job and a business, whereby a business, you're getting paid on how you perform, if at all you can remember the definition of network marketing, okay? Yeah, so going back to M-Pesa, okay, or any other agencies, you need a lot of cash, okay, around 100,000, okay, I can say six figures and above, all right? So, but here, you don't need all that cash to plug into such a system, okay? So how much do you need for you to purchase these products and services that you are talking about and become a member here and start making cash from that, okay? Yeah, so you can write down something we call the upgrade fee, or the upgrade fee, but you have to upgrade to the agent for life, okay? And you have to purchase the GIF hosting package, which will cost around $8,989 for the first month, okay? And what will be offered with that? You shall have your own domain, like a .co.ke. Let's say your name is Mark, mark.co.ke, right? You shall have your own blog, because a blog works hand in hand with a domain, okay? Or you shall have your own website. Number two, the company will give you something called a hosting space, okay? Yeah, whereby they give you a certain space to be hosting your website. And number four, of course, we have the reseller license, whereby you can resell these services to other individuals and make money from that, okay? Yeah, so just like any other business, there's a recurrent expenditure, okay, of just 1,000 bob every single month, or the second month onwards, okay? Yeah, so but where does this 1,000 come from? From the profits that you make from the company. So you don't need to go back to your pocket. No, the moment you start a business today, you expect that business to cater for all the expenses in that entire premise, okay? Yeah, so you shall be just taking an extra 1,000 every single month just to maybe maintain all these services that you are being provided for, all right? And that's why I said you need to have a business mindset to plug in to such a system, okay? Now let's get into the GIF marketing plan, okay? And how it works, okay? Yeah, so you can see over there is something written there, you, okay? Yeah, so you shall be having all these type of customers, okay? Yeah, because the moment now you make a sale in the business, you'll be making a whooping $20 or 2,000 bob every sale you make, okay? Yes, or all personal sales, we call it a customer referral bonus, okay? Yeah, so those people that you're personally your personal sales, we call them the level ones, okay? Yeah, so any individual who plugs into the system via your effort, we call them the level ones. So each and every individual that will purchase the service of the company, you shall be making 2,000 Kenyan shillings, okay? Yes, and you can go wide as possible, okay? So remember, also these customers will also maybe need to make money just like you, Okay, so when they are making these sales, okay, they also bring in some customers. So their customers will be your level two. Their customers, okay? And you also be making money from their effort. Alright? So from level two, you'll be making $1,000 or $10, as you can see on your screen. Level two. Okay? So each and every time this customer, the level ones are making sales, you're earning $1,000. Okay? Without even your consent. Okay? Yes, also level twos will bring in the level threes. You'll also be making $10 or $1,000 bob. Okay? The level threes will bring in the level four. You'll be making $1,000 again or $10. And by the way, the reason why you're using dollars is because the business is global. Okay? And the only currency we can use is maybe a dollar. Right? But the rate is in Kenya is $1 equals to 100 shillings. Okay? So you can do your maths over there. Level five again. Level four is bringing the level five again. You earn $10, which is 1,000 bob, okay? Then the level six, $3, level seven, $3, okay? So this is what, from level two to level seven, that's what we call matching bonuses, okay? That's a bonus because that's not your effort, it's your team's effort. When they are making sales, you'll also be making money, okay? Now I'll be showing you how much can you be making from such a structure, all right? So, that's what we call the income for life. Now, let's go to the matching bonuses or the with the new from the new sales. Okay, the power of five. You need to teach five to get five. So I want to show you the power of five customers. Only five, and I can say that having only five customers is not a big deal. Okay, but I want to show you the power of those individuals. Okay, so work with me. Just check there on level one. Okay. You can see members per level, bonuses per level, earnings per level, and the cumulative income on those columns, okay? So level one, let's say you have five customers, and per customer being paid $20, okay? So earnings per level, that will be 20 times five, which is $100, just like that, okay? So if you have five customers, you have even recovered your investment, which was $8,900 or $89, okay? Yeah, the level twos, so let's say these five individuals or five customers bring in each five, okay? So five times five, that's 25, okay? And level two, you're being paid $10. So 25 times 10, that is 250, as you can see on your screen, right? So when you add it up with the $100 that you earned before on level one, it comes up to a figure like $350. That's 35,000 Kenyan shillings. Okay, so let's go to level three. The 25 each bring or it gets five customers, that will be a team of 125 individuals. Okay, and each level you may pay how much? $10 again. So 125 times 10, that is around 1250. You're not talking about 100,000. Okay, on level and level three. Okay, and it drops all the way to level seven. Okay, each 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Now, this is when we keep all factors constant. Alright? Because you know, not everything works 100%. Even in school, we had that we were failing, okay, in one way or another. So with the new sales from your team, with this structure, you can make around 32 million Kenyan shillings. So 320,000 dollars, 320 and 350 to be precise. Okay, there's this one, you keep all factors constant. Okay, but if you have to plug into the, maybe you have to include the failure and everything, what if you can just do 10% of this? How much is that? Not even 10%, 1% of that. Okay, so I'm just teaching you the power of five customers. You don't need to keep looking for all these customers every now and then. Okay, yes. So monthly residual income. Remember, all these individuals or every customer needs to renew his or her account with $1,000 bob every single month. Okay. So when they are renewing their accounts, as well, you're making cash. That's why it's being called residual income. Incomes that are coming to you over and over again. Okay. So again, we shall use the level one or the power of five again. Okay. So when level one, you have five customers. When they are renewing every single month, you have $5 or 500 bob. Level two, the five, bringing the five again, that is 25 times one, because you'll be earning $1 or 100 bob from each customer every single month when they renew the accounts. So that's how much? $25. Okay, that's when you add it up with the $5, that comes to $30 or 3,000 bob, just like that. Okay, so it goes down all the way to level 7. How much can you make per month? That's 9,700,000 per month. Okay, so don't get scared with such figures. Okay, and again, like I told you, what if you just do 1%? 1% in school, that one is just even, I don't know if it's an E or an F. Okay, 1% that of mehurumiwa to kidogo, that was like a 0%. Okay, yes, and this income, you combine it with the other income that you have just talked about earlier. Right? Yep. Now, remember I talked also about airtime? Remember I talked about airtime? The moment also you purchase airtime from the company, you'll also be making a commission from that. Right? Yeah, so these columns over here, these ones, okay? Yeah, these ones we've just talked about, the Power 5 here. This will be the bonuses and the team sales, okay? Here is your monthly residual income over here. You have just talked about that. Now, here, you have not talked about this, the airtime, okay? So the moment you purchase airtime from the company, you'll also be making cash from that. So let's say it's a 1,000 bob. You'll be making 2% of that. Okay, also 2% of every airtime purchase. And also when your team is also, your team, I mean level 2 to level 7, when they are purchasing as well in this airtime, you'll also be making cash from that. Okay, yes, so from your entire team, you can be making around 41,000 monthly income from airtime. Monthly income, just from airtime alone, leave alone the other. These ones are different avenue, this is a different avenue, this is a different avenue on its own. Okay, yes, so let me get to show you the monthly renewal. Okay, just 1,000 bob, a tiny one. Okay, just imagine when rent of your business is just 1,000 bob. Okay, I have never seen maybe somewhere where you can pay rent of just 1,000 bob with such a business model. All right, now let's get to the traditional marketing maybe model that we know of, okay, whereby we know the CEO or the MD, and of course below him we have or her, we have the finance, we have the sales marketing manager, admin, okay, regional branch managers, sales agents, and the customers. Of course the customers are the majority, okay, yes. And of course the same kind of model is also the same kind of model that you're using here, it's used also on other brands. Okay, so the more agents these sales agents get, the more customers they get, of course the more money they make. Okay, but of course here when it goes to with ranks, all right, yeah, of course the higher you are, the more money you make. So this is something that is also appreciated out there. Okay, so I can be showing you maybe some of these brands that appreciate such a concept that we are talking about here, network marketing. Okay, the network marketing. So example is Coca-Cola, Safaricom. Okay, let's talk of Safaricom. Okay, in Safaricom we have people we call dealers or distributors, and these dealers are the people who look for these agents that you can see in your hood or in town. You cannot walk even 15 meters without seeing an M-Pesa agent. That's the work of a dealer, because the more customer or the more agent this dealer has, the more money he makes. Okay, because with that transaction fee, there's a certain fee going to the agent, a certain commission, okay, and a certain commission going to the dealer or distributor. Okay, and these agents are the one who handle their customers. The same kind of model you're using over here, whereby we have now the company, the sales agents, and also now the customers. Okay, yeah, so the more agents and the customers a dealer has, the more commissions they make. Okay, the same case applies to insurance companies, Coca-Cola, and all these other brands. Now, how do you deposit funds and upgrade? Okay, we first of all create a free account via the company's website, which is gif.ke. Have no worries, the person who referred you to this video will be showing you how you create your free account. Okay, load your account with 8,900 that is in your M-Pesa. If you are in a place where you can access M-Pesa, okay, yeah, because for people who are outside there, maybe they can use M-Pesa, like in UAE. Also, we have the Visa card, Bitcoin, and PayPal, okay. Yeah, number three, log in now to your GIF account and click deposit funds, okay. Yeah, enter the amount of the amount that you want to deposit over there, which is 8,900. Then follow the easy steps, okay. Yeah, after you're done with that, you can now click buy hosting and choose your desired domain over there. But have no worries, we have all these procedures we'll have to share with you immediately after this, okay. Yes. Now, GIF is your online bank. Kindly don't share your passwords, don't share anything, okay? Yeah, just like any other market, you might get some con artists trying to pose as GIF members, okay? Yeah, so you can do all this by your own. Don't give any M-Pesa code to anyone. That code that starts with maybe PA something, okay? Yeah, you can do all this by your own. Just the moment you have that procedure, you can always call the admin number or the customer care number, which is written below there, okay? Yeah, sales commissions are paid weekly, every single Friday, okay? Yeah, so on Monday we prepare, you have to withdraw on a Sunday for you to be get paid on a Friday, okay? So on a Monday, we prepare apparel and for those who withdrew and take it to Safaricom department or the M-Pesa department, yes. And so Safaricom will send you the money, we call it the money alarm every single Friday at 6 a.m. or even before 6 a.m. Okay, so when you've been woken up with other alarms, you'll also be woken up with a money alarm. Okay, yes, and of course, if you are outside there, you shall be using other methods to withdraw your funds. Okay, yes. Now, 6 ways to earn with the GIF, multiple stream of income. Number one, we have the level one, which is the customer referral bonus. So you're just like doing a summary. Okay, yes, every customer being paid $20 or 2,000 bob. We have the matching bonuses from level 2 to level 7 on new sales from your team, okay? And of course, the monthly renewal bonuses, the chart that I showed you earlier, which represents the matching bonuses and the monthly renewal bonuses from your team, okay? You can also have multiple accounts, okay? All that income, the projected income that I showed you, that is just from one account, okay? So you can have multiple accounts, okay? Just like how you can have a business that has some branches. Okay, yep. So number five, you can use your GIF website for personal use to make money. Okay, yes, because you shall now be your own boss in this business. You don't get to be dictated by anyone. Okay, yeah, so you can be there on YouTube, have your own biz, advertise using your blog or website that you shall be provided by the company. Okay, yes, sir. Okay, so right here is a structure of a graduate making money. Okay, yeah, so let's say this individual is making around 30,000 every single month. So I'm just trying to show you what these people go through. Okay, yeah, so you can see over there we have tax 10%, 3,000 bob. Okay, yeah, NSSF, basically these are deductions. Okay, yeah, we want to, because this GIF is not only the only maybe where you can make money from, you also have some other avenues outside there, okay? But this is the type of deductions you expect, okay, from there. Okay, you know, some of you have gone through this, okay, but for a fresh graduate, maybe they don't know about all these, okay? Yeah, so you have all these type of expenses, okay, the moment like you just get your first job, okay? So, and you can see the total deductions add up to 27,500, okay? Yeah, so the moment you go there and look for a job, so that one you cannot call it a job, because if you have such deductions of 27,500, what are you saving? A very tiny amount of fee, okay? So that one you cannot call it a job, okay? And that's why you need to become a business minded person, okay, for you to have unlimited income. That's what is referred to as a journey of the book. So let me check you through the GIF testimonials. Okay, yeah, individuals making money from this every single month. Okay, yes, and of course you can start your own journey. You don't need to be a year old to start making money over here. Okay? Yes, with just a tiny $89. We'll start with Gloria Walibango. Okay? Yeah, she's a nurse, by the way, doing this business on a part-time basis, and making that kind of an income every single week. Okay, like you said, you withdraw your funds every single week, but it's not a must. But of course, these individuals are getting paid every single week, $8,400 for her, besides her job as a nurse. How good is that? Yes, you have Jacob Mayen, and the reason why you're providing these M-Pesa calls, because you can always call Safaricom and verify these transaction true. Okay, yes, so we have Jacob Mayen over there. Yeah, he's a South Sudanese here in Kenya, making around 10,600 every single week. That translates to around 40,000 per month. All right, yes, we have Abraham Cole making a cool 16,000 from the business. Okay, he's also a South Sudanese. Onesmus Othiambo. Okay, yeah, for the students, you are a student. This gentleman is a student, making this kind of income and doing their business now on a full-time basis. Okay, 16,500. Okay, so for the student, you can also do this business on a part-time basis. Okay, besides your studies. Patrick Wambua doing this business on a full-time basis. Yeah, he's scooping around 17,300. Okay, per week together. Yes, that's why I talked about a job replacing income. If at all you are ambitious enough, yeah, this business can pay you big. Okay, we have an accountant over there called Ariel Sasha, making around 40,800. Okay, yeah, now we are getting not the big cash together. Yes, she's an accountant, but she decided she'll have to do this business on a full-time basis and leave the accountancy. Okay, yes. Karo Mwende, making around 240,000 every single month from the business. Okay, you can see there she's posing with some of the awards from Kenic. That was an event held around 2 years ago. Okay, and you can see some of our transactions in one Friday. Okay, yeah, you can see there over there we have 37,400, 13,200, and 10,000. Okay, yeah. So that's big cash for big people, all right? So when you have the cash, what next do you need to do? Of course, you need to get yourself something, all right? So we start off with Francis Kamau all the way from Nakuru, okay? Yeah, this guy loves horses, and from the business, he has been a position also to maybe buy something that he loves, okay? Which is about horses, okay? Yeah, so I don't know what you love or what you have for pets at home, but if you don't have pets, I know your ambition may be over car. Okay, yes, and you can see we get to see are there individuals at least making an income whereby they can be a position to have at least their first car from the business. All right, so we kick start with who? The one and only Alex Masharia. He happens to be a teacher by profession, and an accountant as well, but he decided around 4 years ago to become a full-time entrepreneur here. Okay, he started it part-time, then later on he switched now to full-time. Okay, and you can see they are posing with his first car, which is a Subaru over there. Okay, the next person is Evans Motea. Yes, so Evans plugged into this system when he was still a student back in campus, and the first ride he had was that super bike. Okay, then before he graduated, at least he had his first over there. By the way, Evans Mote is the person who also introduced Alex Masharia to the business. Okay, Ibrahim Marandi, yeah, also he's also a car achiever in this business. Yeah, Ibrahim, he was once in a business, okay, with a friend, and that business had to collapse because they had a loan, and the business was the guarantor. Okay, yeah, then the guy vanished out and left Ibrahim in a quote-unquote scandal. Okay, yeah, so he has to start from scratch and started this business. Okay, he left the business. He was having a dry cleaner business and decided to become an online entrepreneur. Okay, you can see 4 or 5 years later he's also cruising with something. Show that online works as well. Okay, Camila Sconjalo, yeah, this gentleman was insurance agent. Yes, he was making, he was employed in a certain insurance company. Okay, yes, and when he decided now, at least he should also become his own boss online. Yes, that's how he is closing also with his own machine, like 3-4 years later in the business. Okay, Anthony Kanogo. Yeah, this gentleman is just a graduate, but he plugged into the system again when he was still in school. Okay, yes, and of course, as he was graduating, he had his first machine, and more so a German machine. Okay, yes, from the business. Karen Mwendai as well, the lady representing the ladies over there, also cruising with her first machine over there. Yes, so this is a celebration of an event hosted in one of the prestigious hotels here in Nairobi. Okay, we always have an end-year event. Okay, yes, and this gentleman you can see there. Yeah? Let me see if I can highlight him. This gentleman, yes, that's the CEO of the company. Yeah, this was an event, like I said before. Yeah, it is always happen every single year. In 2020, we never had one because of COVID and everything, but I believe 2021 we shall have one. Okay, yes, so he's posing with some members over there. Okay, yes, so you can now start your business and you need something called a username. Okay, so yeah, you just need to tell the person who invited you to this business, or who directed you to this video to send you his or her username. Okay, JF username. They understand what is that. You also have a chance to have your own personal username. Just select a very short one for this case. Okay, but there will be guidelines for that. Okay, now how to join. Okay, you upgrade now to an agent with the 8900 and purchase the JF package, whereby you register your domain, get your ready-made blog. Okay, if access to JF from level 1 to level 7 and make money from that. Okay, build a sales team as well. Every single month you get to make $1 or 100 bob from each one of them. Okay, yes. Now how do you grow your JF business? Number one, you need to invite others to build a sales team. Remember, it being a business, of course you need customers. Okay, and there's no business that does not deal with people. Okay, so where do you get these customers? Maybe your phone contacts. Okay, you can advertise online, like on Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp. Okay, offline using posters, visit colleges and so on, and invite all these guests to our business seminars. We always have seminars from the places that I showed you. Okay, in our branches. Okay, yes, you can also join our JF page over there. So these individuals, for those who are within our branches, we always have trainings on these days. Okay, whereby you can come and get more info of what I've just told. But now for this guest, for those who don't know what this business model is all about, you can always invite them on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Saturday in Nairobi at from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. for them to get a know-how. So don't go there and present this business opportunity. Okay, let a trainer do it for you. So when you have these customers, at least refer them to these, direct them to our premises. Okay, for them to learn on how this business works. Okay, yes, we also have members trainings every single Friday at 9 a.m. Yeah, whereby you get to understand more about the JF products. How do you customize the website? Okay, and all this training is free of charge. Okay, yes, and how to invite and build a sales team in this business. Okay, yes, so I've just come to the end of our presentation and I hope you learned one or two things. Okay, yeah, so like I said before, if you're new here, consider subscribing. I'll also be updating this presentation with time. Okay, and of course, now get back to the person who referred you to this video, okay, so that he or she can guide you on the next step. Okay, and also if you have questions, you can ask him or her. So what? Yeah, so till next time, let's wrap it up from there and see you on the other side as you become a JF member and make a job replacing income. Bye bye.